What's the matter with him?
Oh, nothing. He's just trying some comedy that's avant-garde, which is French for new and unusual.